described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Body Rhythms and Breast Cancer.
1 minute you're a healthy person, the next minute you have breast cancer.
In the kitchen.
You don't cook much, do you?
Etta Mae is up early these days. She lives a much different life than when she was a nurse working the night shift.
She holds a child.
She'd be just getting to sleep about now.
I was always exhausted. I don't know of any of the nurses that work those shifts, especially the night shift gals, that weren't exhausted.
Women that work night shift,
Carla Finkielstein,
have higher incidence of breast cancer.
Virginia Tech molecular biologist Carla Finkielstein wants to know more about the impact of night shift work on a woman's body clock. Can working odd hours alter her body chemistry, turning healthy cells into cancer cells?
What we're trying to understand is how changes in that environmental conditions influence the expression of genes.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.